Hello， 大家好，今天我们要去跟鱼友换一下珊瑚。那我们缸里面这个 HG 火柴呢，最近繁殖的有点多，所以呢，我准备跟一个鱼友去换点 SPS。那这个鱼友呢，它的 SPS 种类还比较多的，然后大部分呢都是我们没有的。那我们一会儿去看看，能否拍一下它的缸给大家一起分享一下。火柴已经装在这个包里了。哇塞，这个西晒，现在天气开始好了，白天变长了，这个西晒真的受不了。特别是这种下班时间你要往西开的话，基本上一眼看出去只能看见白茫茫的一片。这个位置有点小啊，这里的访客停车太窄了，还好我够苗条。哦，看看就这点地方，哇塞。
6System dialing.
How久没有往缸里添新珊瑚了，这次正好有机会来搞点硬骨，还是有点小激动。我们一会看看到底是怎么样的珊瑚啊。
Oh, it's pretty packed. Wow.
It's jam packed.
Those torches are so crazy, man.
Yeah.
So you have like.Basically everything, like LPS, yeah. Mushrooms.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's a full mix tank.
Yeah.
These are the pros or blues?
Blues.
Oh, blues, okay.
Yeah, Gen 5 blues.
I think I run them about 60 or 70.
Oh, it's pretty strong for this kind of tank,
yeah,
right?
Oh, yeah, yeah, exactly.
I run like 8 XR15s. I only do 70%.
Okay.
But they are like a little bit higher than yours.
Okay.
Yeah.
How big is your tank?
6 feet.
6 feet?
Yeah, 6 feet. 200 gallons. It's custom made from Concept.
Concept, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh man, I wish
so,
I had that.
These gongies are so big.
Yeah, I used to frag them, but now I don't really have room to put them anywhere if I frag them.
You need a bigger tank for sure, man.
I don't got room.
Oh, this is the orange pattern, right?
Yeah.
Holy cow, it's like a tree.
Yeah, it's a big colony.
Oh my god, it's huge.
Let's see if I can move this out of the way.
Yeah. These are the frags. Let's put the torch in the tank first. You want to take a look?
Oh, well, I'm going to dip it.
Oh, you want? Yeah, okay. I mean, you can.
It takes me a while to go.
Yeah, you can, like, do the temperature acclimation.
Yeah, I'm not too. Yeah, the temperature, I don't mind.
You don't mind?
I don't care too much about, but.
Yeah.
But
it's pretty healthy. Yeah. It's pretty healthy.
Ooh, nice.
When it's fully, like, open, it's quite big.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's quite big.
Yeah, dip it. Make it 100% safe.
Yeah, dip everything. Can't risk it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the torches were stinging the SPS there, so I had to, had to hack off the...
These are dragon soil.
No, that's actually the same as the gold up there.
Okay, Indo gold.
Indo gold with the blue tip. It's just not getting as much light. Uh-huh. The dragon soil is the one below it.
Oh, there, yes.
And then on the top left is just the purple with the green
tip. Wow, that's like 2 inches, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I have run the deep semi before for my, my first tank, I think.
Okay.
Yeah. It looks okay, but nowadays I think people try to avoid the deep sand bed.
Yeah,
but yours looks,
without a sand bed.
Yeah, looks okay. I don't think you can do any maintenance with so many cores here.
No, I can't.
No side things.
But even in the other tank, that sand bed was over 20 years old and barely did any maintenance on it.
20 years.
Yeah.And I took some of the sand and I put it in here.
So you have been in this hobby for 20 years?
Well, my dad started it over 20 years ago. I got pretty heavy into it maybe 8 years ago.
Holy cow, man.
Yeah. That Fiji leather I picked out as a kid, that's probably 20 years old.
Okay.
The Fiji yellow.
Oh, that one?
Yep.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
That's a grandpa coral.
I used to have a frog spawn.
Uh-huh.
That...I've probably set up the whole lower mainline with, and I picked that one out probably pretty close to 20 years as well.
Mm-hmm.
There's a tiny little nub of it left.
I had peppermint shrimp that were killing some of the LPS. There's a little green nib
on it. Yeah, I see.
That's the last piece of a frog spawn from about 20 years ago.
Holy moly. What a loss.
I've traded like over 100 heads of that, I think.
So that's it. That's the it. only flash left.
I hope it grows.
Wow.
I'm not going to touch it.
Lots of memory from these corals, huh?
Yeah, we had clownfish that were maybe 17 years old before they died.
Oh, okay. You don't have many fish here also.
No, there's maybe six.
Six, they're hiding,
right?
They
get shy when you stand in front. Okay. Only the rats there, yeah. He's okay with it.
Can we have a look underneath? What's the magic?
Sure, it's not a whole lot. It's a bit of a mess, but...
Oh,
I look at the sump.
It's simple.
Yeah.
It's just some rocks, right?
Yeah, and look at all the fungi growing.
Okay.
All on the glass.
So, no filters, floss, nothing?
No, I took all that out.
Just skimmer?
Yeah.
Wow, this is simple. It's just tank I haven't ever seen. And
low maintenance.
Do you dose anything?
Yeah, I just got one doser, and it's that.
Oh, here. Okay, there's a cock washer.
I do carbocalcium and magnesium, the powder from Tropic Mare.
Uh-huh.
You mix it all together and then it doses all three at once.
Oh, really? That's simple?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you only have the one reservoir and one pump.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Low maintenance.
But the corals looks good. Looks.
Yeah, I don't know.
Looks
really
happier,
good.
Yeah.
I would just do it for pod growth, I think.
Yeah, if they look good, then don't change anything.
Yeah.
That's what I have learned.
Yeah,
sometimes you want to do something different than everything went down, right?
Yeah, I try and stay away.
Yeah. Change, they look amazing, like this LPS, right?
Yeah.
They look so happy, and also the SPS looks happy too.
Yeah.
把它轻轻架着，还是很多的这上面。大部分我都没有啊，像这一些今天都拿一点回去我们。哇，满满一包。你走错了，我们今天硬骨大概拿了有11-12个吧，它缸里硬骨只有2-3个我是有的，那其他都没有，我就基本上都拿了一遍。要从这挤进去了，不夸张啊，我们这个包正好能过去。进来了，还好我现在瘦了点啊，现在瘦了才能挤进这样的缝。它这个缸吧，除了就是缸太小，然后珊瑚都没地方放了，其他都挺好，而且非常简单，非常的容易维护，所以就是说海缸其实有时候不用想的特别复杂，就像它这么简单，它连一个滤布都没有，就只有一个氮分，然后加一些活石底下，就是这么一个简单的一个过滤系统。然后它滴定呢，就是用刚才那个3合1的一个溶液做滴定，就是这么简单一个缸，然后就两个造浪，也没有很多的造浪，然后在这么密集的这个珊瑚密度下面，然后所有种类的珊瑚都还长得非常好，这个就是越简单越好。所以大家可以通过今天这个视频也能了解一下，就是关于我们养海缸其实有时候不用想的过于复杂的。 OK 了，那我们今天视频呢就给大家先分享到这里了，我们之后把这个珊瑚放到缸里面呢，然后再给大家做一次更新，给大家看一下它们在我缸里面的颜色跟状态。 OK，大家如果还没有订阅的话可以订阅一下，还没有点赞的话可以点一下赞，有什么想留言的可以在下面说，这样的话呢我们的频道就更容易被推送，更容易让我们频道的成长。好了，那感谢大家对我视频的关注，我们下个视频再见吧，拜拜。